Bob Baffert is suing Churchill Downs over his suspension from the track. The federal lawsuit comes as his attorneys try to appeal the Kentucky Stewards' decision to disqualify Medina Spirit from last year's Kentucky Derby. Churchill Downs suspended Baffert last June after learning the Derby-winning horse tested positive for a steroid. His attorneys argued the track did not follow due process when they suspended him. The company released a statement which called his lawsuit baseless and says it's consistent with his pattern of failed drug tests, denials, excuses, and attempts to blame others.